Cure, we would like to welcome you all to Concerto Japan, the last concert in the Spring Classic Series, with our great friend Miho Yamaji. This is the third concert in Melbourne, and we have also been to Albury and to Perth. Tonight is the culmination of a 12-month journey, starting from my dream to perform in Melbourne the final piece in tonight's program, Fuku Kyoso Kyoku, double concerto. We are delighted to welcome Concordia and Yukari Eko, Japanese Women's Choir, again, who both performed here about 5 years ago. Also we have, I'm very proud to say, 7 of my shakuhachi students joining us after the interval. There are a growing number of students in Melbourne, and it is really heartening to watch over their progress. We wish to welcome Miyama McQueen Tokita, teacher of the Sawai International Koto School. Last year, Miyama was the first student in Melbourne to play koto for her VCE music performance. She was then chosen to play the special recital at Awaki Auditorium and then the concert hall for top students. We'd like to give thanks to the Faculty of Music to allow their three percussion students to join our recital for the double concerto. Also a special thanks to Japan Club Victoria for the generous loan of their Japanese drummer, Taiko, for the final performance. So now, I would like to introduce to you the 1999 Grand Prize winner of the All Japan Music Competition for Traditional Instruments, Miho Yamaji.